5:50 in the morning. I'm so tired. I have to get up. I'm gonna be on the news. Look at Cass. He's like, bitch, if you don't come the fuck out. Please. Come this way, Cass. Down. Thank you. Let's come around this way. Gosh, you're really doing too much right now. You're all over there. Okay, guys, I'm about to walk them. And after I walk them, I'm going to meditate, journal, and read. This is how I look in the morning, not the bed. This is my little walk jacket with them, me for them. I get to see Flash finally. Please. But yeah, guys. I'm about to head in the shower before I meditate and journal and all the extra stuff. But you guys can't go with me because I don't have a stand or anything to like hold you guys up. But do you guys even really need to take anything with me? Ah! I'm tired. I went to bed late.
Okay, guys.
I didn't do my edges.
We'll do them. We'll do them at the salon. This lighting is great.
And then also the eyeliner. It's okay.
I'm gonna have to.
Don't be running from me. That's the only part I know. Don't ask me about the rest. I can't believe I walked out like this.
Anybody in Austin, come to the Braider Life, book with Ronnie. Record you grabbing a comb. Why does it look dark in here right now? It's usually lighter. Okay, guys, I'm prepping. Yeah, we finished the... It's the fact that I forgot about my edges. Don't mind this. I forgot about my edges and freaking... I did it with the beeswax and it was shit, okay? My hair looks like this. So it obviously did not work. But yeah. Got back home and it is 1 o'clock. I was done with hair at like 6 something,
And then I also help favor with one of her clients. But we were done on toast, but we had to clean up the salon. But yeah, we're back. I messed up my nails too. Like, this thing is hurt. We gotta file this down because we got time for hair to be getting stuck. But yeah, I'm about to take a shower. I'm really stank, okay? I was sweating in there. My deodorant never existed today. Because fuck no. This is the first time I ever smelled myself. And this is disgusting. I was ready to get the fuck home. But I wanted to help Avery because she don't tell me, and that's what we do. Don't take out the twist. Guys, well, I already told you guys earlier that I forgot to do my edges, but I ended up doing them there. Or I think I already told you guys this earlier. Well, you know what? I'm about to take my ass to sleep. Well, I'm about to take a shower and go to bed. We'll meditate and go to bed. So, good fucking night. I look like I had a long day. Because I fucking did. Been up since 5 a.m. About to be... It's going to be almost a whole... Why I'm looking this way in the camera that way? But it's about to be a whole 24 hours. Kill me. And don't mind my dogs in the back. They're crazy. Very much real crazy. But all right. Good fucking night.
Hey guys, I'm very, very late. Oh, she in the background. It's okay, girl. Hurry up, hurry up. Yeah. Sorry, I'm hella walking. I'm a scary cat, okay? okay, I'm gonna get back to you guys when we are out to see.
Oh, we should go here one day.
Oh, their food is really good. I've already tried it. I haven't eaten in, mm-hmm. but
this place.
Yes. But yeah, me and I used to eat some spicy shrimp something, but it's noodles. Yeah. And it was bomb as fuck. The shrimp, they don't even play by it. It's jumbo. Jumbo season. I'm like, usually when I order like food, shrimp be mediocre, okay?
Yeah.
Where's the seasoning? But that place, they got it, they got it. Guys, I have not been recording today because, as you guys can tell, a bitch been tired. Look at the eyes. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that doggy's so cute too. Huh. Okay, Benefield. What the hell happened? Oh, say hey guys. I'ma add her YouTube channel at the bottom. Subscribe, bitch. Subscribe. Okay. what the hell was I saying? Oh, I woke up late today. Didn't feel like vlogging, didn't feel like doing anything. I was meditating. Well, I tried to meditate.
Tell them what time you got up.
Oh, I told them last night.
Oh.
I told them, I was like, yeah.
Great lighting.
But, what the hell? Oh, okay. I stood up at 8 o'clock. Didn't get out of bed to 8:35 because I tried to meditate twice. I fell asleep during both of those meditations. So, we had to don't meditate. Don't meditate if you're tired as well. Excuse me. Then I was like, okay, I'm gonna read and journal at work. Did not happen still. But you know what? Excuse me, we did a little bit of watching the video that's coming on. By this time, it would already be posted. So, then. Ooh, great lighting. Look at this scenery, guys. I was saying, because I keep on stopping. But, yeah, we tried to do everything at work. Didn't work. Didn't happen at all. I thought I was gonna go have time between my first client. Look at my fucking hair. I forgot about my little twist. It's okay. But the client came in. It was supposed to be a retouch. And she done took out. Man, she had a small ass circle of braids left in her head in the middle. And then everything else. How much would you say she had?
I'd say she had at least 50% off.
Yes, I would say over that little ass circle. Basically, 3/4 of her hair seemed to be out. Okay, guys, I was expecting 2 rows in the front and the 2 rows that's up there. That did not happen. But you know what? We got her out, but I didn't have time to journal or read, and that's okay. But I also didn't do a client today. I was supposed to tell you guys, like, today's the first day I get 3 clients in a day. No, bitch. We're 2. We're back to 2. We have her tomorrow, and I was expecting... Oh, yeah, we got food, okay? I forgot to record Chipotle, but who gives a fuck? Yeah, and I also showed her my little YouTube video. Not little, it's big. But my YouTube video that's coming out, that has already came out, honestly. Yeah. So I got my little feedback. Nobody else needs to see it. I'm posting it. Yeah, we're posting it. Yeah. Then we did walking and talking. Still, I'm really getting tired of my little twist on the end. I'm gonna see you guys at the salon, okay? I think so. I may record some more because the lighting look real good and I want to take pictures too. So yeah. So guys, I'm gonna start recording. I mean, not recording, but editing this vlog. Tell me how, I need my little oil thingy, but tell me how none of my videos are backed up right now, so I can't even like try to download them to my computer. Oh, I'm tired. So now we're just gonna edit, well not edit, but do my description for my video that's coming on Sunday. Yeah, and probably do my thumbnail. We don't know, but we're just tired. This may be the last video I do. I'm going home, taking a shower, and going to bed. Oh, I gotta take this makeup off. It's okay. Oh, guys, also tell me how my client yesterday, she told me how Neutrogena dries her skin. I was like, oh, really? You've been doing the same thing to me. She was like, yeah, you have like small like dry patches. I was like, yes, that's me right now. And I thought it was me not drinking water, but I'm like, I'm drinking water. So why is my skin like this? Neutrogena. Now, if you have, if you watch my facial routine from a year ago, it's not that much effective anymore. Okay. Honestly, I started getting these little patches when I started using the Neutrogena exfoliator, but the regular facial wash, the cleanser, it wasn't doing that to me. But when I started using the exfoliator, it gave me the patches. We're going to Ordinary now. Hey guys, so today I'm doing 4 to 6 knotless braids, and I'm so happy because it's such a quick style. Your girl look cute today on purpose because we don't have to be comfortable with that, but we can be comfortable but still cute. Other days I'd be in the salon for forever. I wear my Crocs all day every day, okay? But today we look cute. You guys are gonna see the outfit already prepped, which you guys are gonna see next. Today I also have to go to Apple to get my camera fixed. And yeah, I need to figure out what I'm gonna eat for dinner. Ooh, not dinner, but dinner too, but my breakfast, because I haven't had breakfast yet. And lunch. Who knows? But alright, see you guys later. Do you like to do dramatic edges?
Not really.
Do you want me to put you in?
Maybe.
Do you do the front?
Yeah, I like. Yeah, if you can do the front.
You're drawing the edges.
these right now.
So you're looking at both mirrors.
Is this real?
So guys, it turns out that I went to Apple for no fucking reason. Ooh, this is a great line, but my camera for Cinemac is not working. Then when I called Apple support, she was like, yeah, you can just go in and they will fix it for free. No. So I think I may just get me a whole new phone. Yeah. Getting the camera fixed, because then I'll also have to get my screen fixed for my camera to even be fixed. So it'll be another, oh thank you, it'll be another basically the price of a new phone. So I may just get me a new phone. So yeah, now I'm gonna go to get me some coffee. Yeah, because we have to edit, so let's do that. Guys, I'm still laughing at myself by keeping this twist exposed. But I actually think I don't care. Well, I actually don't care, because that's why I'm walking around not giving a fuck. But let me show you guys my notebook. I'm really happy. It says my name on it. I basically customized this book, actually. So this is my book. It says Ronnie. Yeah. We're ready for this year. But I really want some coffee right now, even though it's like 5 something. But you know what, I want to start editing this vlog right now. But well, for the longest I kind of want to take forever to like back up or like sync my photos so I can download them to my computer. It's really time for a new edge control. Like, can somebody please tell me an edge control that does not turn white, or give me an edge control that does not turn white. Show you guys the fit. Today is Friday. Y'all, I didn't get out of bed till like 12, 1 around that time. But I was up around 8 or 9. I just didn't get out of my actual bed until that time. So yeah, we're at work. I already prepped hair. Put my hair for my client today. She's getting 6-stitch braids with like the tiny braids in between. Excuse me. And that's my only client today. Y'all see, today is not yet, because look at the edges. And that's okay. Yeah. That's what we have right now. Oh, also, let me show you guys. I'm so happy. I know she didn't hit my bag. It's gonna rip. That's why I didn't want to hang it. It already ripped. No. guys, I finished this morning. But the reason why I have this little thingy in there, my little paper, my little thingy, because there's questions in here at the end that they have that you should ask yourself. Yeah, a self-analysis test questions. Like, here's one. Do you complain often of feeling bad? If so, what is the cause? And they say, answer all these questions. Like, it's like 3 pages. 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 6 pages, actually. But I'm gonna do those questions. Maybe I'm gonna read them. Not read them. I'm gonna do them tomorrow. Then I'm gonna start reading this book over. I feel like I'll read it way faster now that I've already read it once. And I already understand a lot, so I don't have to reread a lot of this stuff like I was before. I had to reread a lot because I'm like, huh? Like, how was this? It wasn't clicking, but now it's clicking. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna record me doing her hair or not. I'm gonna ask her, but if I don't, I think this would be the last time y'all see me, because when I go the fuck home, I'm gonna celebrate with my boyfriend because he got a sale today. So we about to get, ooh, that hurt. We about to get leave. Even though I got a 9 a.m. appointment tomorrow, but still. Yeah. See you guys later. Deuce, deuce. I should have put you somewhere where no one could find you. Passion out in sticks with nothing around you. Katy, Texas, Dallas, Texas, you know a different environment. You got desires. I know, I know. You got desires. I know, I know. You got desires. You got that fire, and I'm not alive. You had me down on my knees every time I had to talk beside. I'm in that 80 and one of the twist different prior. I try to pay all your loans. Okay guys, we're back after, like, I think I didn't record yesterday because I don't know what I was doing, but we're back. Today is like our grand opening at the salon and I didn't have a shirt. So we're at Urban Outfitters and that's all this hat. So let me show y'all the fit. Let me show y'all the fit real quick. Okay. So I was here we go, guys. I'm really digging it.
We were both
All right, guys. So we found a fit, and now we're leaving. Don't mind the hat. Thank you. I'm actually gonna put these back for you. Thank you. I'm gonna put it back for you.
I can take them from you if you want.
No, I'm but thank you so much for the hype. You know what? You guys made my day. Alrighty, guys. Time to go. I need to hurry up because I need to be there by 12:30. Well, 12:30 is my max. But turns out the white shirt had like a stain on it. So we're gonna see if they have another small for me. Do they? Yay, they do. But she
I feel like a crybaby. Am I really gonna post this on YouTube? If I post this and this is in the video, don't mind me. Don't mind me. But man, I feel like hurt. I'm keeping looking this way, but I feel like hurt. Like, I know I've been working hard, but like, it's just nice when people just tell you like what you've been doing, and the things that you don't notice, they notice. Like, I don't know if people can hear me in here, but that's okay. I'm a crybaby. We're ending the week off good, and everybody keep on telling me I look good. They're feeling my fit, but you guys know I changed it because I'm just feeling a little bit too much kitties. But we're good now. We're gonna go back out, finish drinking. Yeah. See you guys later.
Okay, I'm going too fast, but yeah,
you got it.
I'm too
Wait, you put your lips on my